Now let's talk about the high-low analysis markers. With the menu open, simply tap the icon to the farthest right, which is the high-low icon, and tap again anywhere in the active image to minimize the menus. Now you'll see that this dynamically updates the high and low with a red reticle and a blue reticle in your active scene. If we move around the image, you'll see that the low reticle for the cold item moves around to follow it.